This is the coast of Jerziz, a small port city in the south of Tunisia, where thousands of illegal immigrants set off their journey to Italy and to the European countries. The Tunisians managed to reach the Italian island of Lampedusa and board old and unsafe boats. 29 others lost their lives last Sunday when the boat they were traveling in was rammed by a Tunisian patrol boat. 86 of them survived the incident.
We were on board the ship when a Coast Guard boat hit us after we stopped. At least 29 drowned before the rest could be rescued.
They set sail to look for food and work, but they got killed instead. My son was one of them. Nobody will accept this situation.
A university professor blamed politics for the tragedy.
I think some political forces were at work to push these people out of the country. They are dreaming of a better life in Europe, but they are in for a huge shock when they get there.
Authorities say the new wave of Tunisian immigration has complicated life on Italy's Lampedusa island.
Hundreds of illegal immigrants had left the Tunisian coast last week. Many had managed to get to the Italian land, but they might be sent back after the ousted of the previous Ben Ali regime. Mohammed Abu Saif, Press TV, Tunisia.